Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Detrucci. Today I'm going to be reacting to TED Nugent. This song is called Stranglehold. This is a audio version. There's no music video. So we're just going to jump into it. Let's check it out. This is straight up rock and roll. This is just straight up rock and roll. I hear so much influence from blues. Just, I love it. I love the guitar riffs. I love the drums. The guy's voice just sounds sublime to me. It's such a rock and roll type of voice. Fantastic. Fantastic. If a house gets in my way, baby, you know I'll burn it down. You ran the night that you left me, put me in my place. I got you out of stranglehold, baby. You gotta cross your face. Two souls within 2 minutes. Two solos within 2 minutes. Ooh, I like this. I like that just stripping it down straight down to the bass and drums. This guitarist is crazy! Whoa! that's freedom. Okay, that cymbal sound is amazing though. We heard it before during the build up to that solos. I don't know what that was. It was like an interlude of solos. I don't know how many there was. I don't know how many solos have been in this song. I've lost count of how many solos there's been. But I love the little attention to detail that they have. Is this one guitarist or is this two? Because if this is one guitarist, that's insane. Anyway, let's keep going. I like that. That's very different from the vocals that he had at the beginning. I absolutely love the freedom. Wow. I love that bass rhythm. Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that bass is sick. Come on. That's how you end the song. Oh my word. Whoa. That was intense. Wowee. Man. Okay. The freedom that this band has to improvise is off the charts. It really is. There's so much improvisation that goes into what just happened, what I just heard. Like, there's so many different turns and... what's the word? I can't think of the word. It's a really simple word that I should know, but my brain's just not working right now. I was having too much fun listening to that, so my brain's not working. That was amazing. I love the rock and roll vibes of it. I love that they have freedom to do whatever they want to do. There's no strings attached to that. There was no strings attached. There's no, oh, let's ease this up for radio play. That's clearly not what they've done here. They've gone all out rock and roll. And it paid off. It paid off because this is really at the core, the essence of what rock and roll actually is. And when bands compromise that, yeah, it gets airtime, but it misses the gel that kind of holds it together, if you know what I mean. Like, these guys have made this amazing. I don't know if this is actually a radio song. It's possible it could be, especially with how good it was. I mean, by the way, this is the first time I've ever heard TED NUGENT. I don't know who these guys are. I don't know even what country they come from. I don't know anything about them. I've heard of them because I mean, their name is very big within the rock and metal scene. It's not really metal, is it? It's more within the rock scene. The name TED NUGENT is massive, and so of course I've heard of them. I just haven't heard them. This is my first time hearing them, and this was actually a fantastic experience. Shout out to Big Pete for requesting this one. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. yeah, no, that was crazy. I loved the bass line. I thought that was the foundation for the whole song. That that consistency throughout the song allowed the rest of the band members to build upon that. This song is the essence of improvisation. Like, having that, it's almost like a metronome, because that bass is there the whole time. And the guitars, the vocals, the drums, these guys are just taking it more and more and seeing what they can do with a bass line. It's amazing. I love this. This is fantastic. So yeah, that was great. If you guys want to see more TED NUGENT reaction videos, you guys know what to do. If you want to see other bands, you also know what to do. Leave comments down below. Like the video if you want to see more of, well, my videos in general, but also this type of music, because likes contribute to, oh, people really like this video. Let's do more of this style of music. And so, yes, that's about it for me. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!